a lot of people think that Jeffrey Star doesn't have his receipts, as they say. But knowing how the person that I am, people tend to trust me with the innermost secrets and secrets.
It's true. I barely know you, and you know things. You know things.
So how is it being single these days? Because you know,
oh really?
I'm married. Yeah. This young lady here, she's taken. So get off of it. Get off of it. Get off of it.
See anybody, we can't interact, we can't date, we can't whatever. It's just completely impossible.
It really is. You know what it reminds me of, what we're going to end up like? What is that, iBot? That movie, that Disney movie?
Oh my god, that's terrifying.
Yeah. How are they approaching you? because I need to be loosened up, love.
Okay, so
I don't want to push
her. This is so funny. I'm obviously very married, right?
Yes.
And I have so many DMs every single day. I have so many messages on Facebook. And I'm thinking in my head, I said, if I were really single, let me see. And half the approaches, I'm like, never. Like, hey, mommy. Hello. Or not even hello. Like, what's up? Like, and I'm like.
You just get the dick pic, be like, oh!
All the time.
What?
I block them right away.
Yeah! I get that too.
All the time.
Whenever I do post like a nice lengthy pic.
Okay, apparently I'm not doing the right pic. Well, it depends on what.
Let me put that in the same.